ada satu perasaan bahawa kita dah berjaya. Dan ini juga yang Anwar Ibrahim rasakan lepas 20 tahun yang kita, apa yang telah berjaya, terjadi tragedi-tragedi yang kita lalui, membuahkan satu kemenangan rakyat yang kita sama-sama rasakan dan raikan. I am very happy to note that when I met my husband, he was in jubilant mood that after all those years, that he followed the events of the new Prime Minister being sworn in, and how the winning of Pakatan Harapan, that we have created history, and that he is part of it, and he actually helped it, even though he was a spectator this time, not within the ring, so to speak, that he has contributed his part for this change in government of 61 years. So he feels that jubilant mood, you know, and I think it helped in his health, because now the expectations have to change, and we are all very grateful that the transition has been smooth, and then we hope and pray for a better governance for the future of our country, for the future of our people. And this is a new dawn. In a way, it's not dawn anymore, it's evening, it's going to be night, but we went through this together. This is how Anwar feels, that this part of the movement, whatever he started 20 years ago, has actually brought success and a feeling of a victory. Otherwise, he's fine, he has a problem with a bit of his arm, but I think it's all forgotten in the mood of the day.
Datuk Seri, rakyat tertunggu-tunggu macam mana sebab daripada tadi bila Datuk Seri Anwar akan bebas? Jadi proses dia macam mana, Datuk Seri?
Memang kita, we are told, kita memang diberitahu bahawa Tuanku Agong, apabila saya mempunyai satu, saya mengadap Tuanku Agong, dia memang memang mahukan pengampunan ini, proses pengampunan ini berlaku secepat mungkin. Ini juga diberitahu oleh Tun Dr. Mahathir apabila kami seorang-seorang kami pergi mengadap. Dan ini adalah hasrat Tuanku yang Tuan Agong wahduli. Dan ini saya kira bahawa apabila Tuanku Agong menyatakan kepada kerajaan yang baru, ini proses ini akan dipercepatkan, insyaAllah. Kita tidak tahu jangka masa bila dia akan dilepaskan, tetapi kita rasa expectation atau kita jangka secepat mungkin tu, mungkin dalam seminggu, mungkin. Saya tidak tahu, tapi ada, kita akan kaji tentang peraturan-peraturan penjara dan siapa mempunyai kuasa untuk melepaskan Anwar daripada semua. Tetapi yang pengampunan itu penting, kerana kalau pembebasan 8 Jun, pengampunan itu membolehkan Anwar Ibrahim mengambil bahagian secara langsung dalam pesada politik Malaysia. I told them, they asked me about the pardon, and there is a process. I forgot to mention the pardons board, but the wishes of the king, as we met him and we had an audience, he gave us an audience, and then he actually expressed his personal wish to free Anwar as soon as possible. Not only to free him, because he also knows that on the 8th of June he is expected to be free after 3 years in jail and remission for good behavior. I think he had a good behavior for a long time. But then the pardon is very important for him to actively participate in political life in Malaysia. If not, he will have been barred for another 5 years.
The process of the pardon and his arrest,
like,
freeze, different. So will he be
free? Yes. Freedom is, I think, will be easier, because I think if you have the rules and regulations of the prison, there is a prison act, I can't remember which section, that if the director of prisons is satisfied and he's being able to be released immediately, then it'll be like 2-3 days, I don't know, maybe Monday, I don't know. But the pardons also is also important for him to be able to participate in active politics.
Datuk Seri, sebagai timbalan penerimaan itu, ada list kabinet yang dikatakan.
Itu belum lagi sebab kita tadi yang dikata yang dinyatakan oleh Perdana Menteri bahawa dia ada core kementerian-kementerian yang kita nak untuk dulu sebab ini adalah untuk membuatkan pentadbiran Malaysia. We have core as the Prime Minister has announced there's a core ministry that we would like to form and work it out as soon as possible so that the cabinet, I mean the government of Malaysia is formed immediately after the transition of power. We have a lot of things, business to do, a lot of work because I think the dire condition of our country needs attention and especially to every detail. Mm-hmm. Kita ada memang suggestion ya cadangan, tapi ada juga kita ada pertemuan dengan parti-parti yang lain supaya kita mempersetujui bersama.
Okay.
How does it feel to be in the first prime minister? I have not been sworn in yet. Once I've been sworn in, that is actually.